I'd rather be a lover than a fighter. Cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been lying. And I never had someone to come on. Oh, nah, I'm so used to shit.
Welcome to our channel. I'm Feby. In here, I'm with Ajun. She is a Kembos athlete. Hi, Ajun.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Very, very good. Yeah.
In here, I will give you some questions around Kembos.
Okay.
For the first question is, when did you start following Kembos?
I ever joined karate near my home. Then I talked to my father I want to join it, but only to the yellow belt at my school.
Why you just can go as your passion?
First, I ever joined karate near my home. Then I talked to my father I want to join it, but only to the yellow belt at my school. There's have a martial arts demonstration. It's starting to get cool. Well, I joined until now.
When you became a Kembo athlete, did you have any difficulty or had chance to
give up? When I'm brown belt, and yeah, I have any difficulties such as training schedules, coordinating with other activities. I also talk about giving up because of many things, and at that time, my mentally have not been fit yet.
The next question is, who's the most important role model in Kembo or mentor?
Yeah. I don't have a role model, but I have mentor in my life who is always support me anytime. It's my father. Thank you, Dad, for all that. Thank you so much.
Next question. What an achievement you have had for this season?
And I got a bronze medal. This year, I along with my teams are focusing on training at the Fort Road, Jawa Timur in June.
Okay. What is your effort to achieve your goals in athletics?
Everyone wants to get a gold medal as well as me. Now, the effort to get the gold medal is practice that must be outside the safe zone, inshallah, because of hard work and effort that does not literally result.
And for the last question is, what are your hopes for Kembo in Indonesia?
I hope that Kembo is renowned in Indonesia and international. Because anybody knew what Serenji Kempo did is. We are the next generation. We will continue to make the nation proud of provincial, national, and international championship.
Thank you. That's all our interview today, and thank you very much.
Oh, that's short.
Good luck for your next championship.
Oh, okay. Amin.
Okay everyone, that's all my interview with Ajun as a Kembos athlete. Hopefully this video can inspire you. I've been quiet for too long.